iced carrot and orange soup. Hi friends, welcome to Sanjeev Kapoor Khazana. I am Amrita and I have got for you some weekend special recipes. So welcome to Weekend Treats. So what am I going to make today? I am making iced carrot and orange soup. It's a very healthy soup and the twist is that it's not a general soup, hot soup. It's a cold soup. So let's see what all we require to make iced carrot and orange soup. Some roughly cut carrot, then orange juice, vegetable stock, butter, chopped onions, chopped ginger, coriander stalks, coriander leaves, salt, pepper, orange rind for the flavoring. So let's start with our recipe. We heat a soup pan, we add some butter, we'll wait for the butter to melt properly, and now we add the chopped ginger first. Now we'll wait for the raw flavor of the ginger to go away. The ingredients that I'm using, like the ginger, the coriander, will always enhance the flavor of orange and carrot. So for this, you should have a basic fair knowledge of which ingredients will go well with what ingredients. And in case you have a doubt, you can always refer to my recipes. All right, so to this we add some chopped onion. You have to saute the onion till they get a little translucent. So in between, I'll add this nice, beautiful, flavorful ingredient, which is this green stalks of coriander and some coriander leaves as well. Now I'll add the orange rind. Now I have this orange rind, the orange peel basically. See, you can see the white part after the peel is being removed because generally the white part is the bitter part. So you have to make sure that you remove the white part after the orange peel that you see. Otherwise, the soup will turn bitter. Okay, now I'm going to add the carrot, which are roughly chopped, and saute a little bit. The aromas that I'm getting right now are beautiful. They are wonderful aromas and it's like magic coming out of the pan. These are basically very basic ingredients, but like I said, like when you mix them very well, when you amalgamate basically very well, then you get beautiful flavors. Now I add the vegetable stock. You just make sure that you cover the carrot with the vegetable stock so that all the carrots are nicely immersed in it, and then you cover them up. Now we'll wait for the carrots to cook well. Alright, so let's check the doneness. To check the doneness, we have this fork. We just insert it into the carrot and see if it is done or no. Alright, so it's nicely cooked now. We switch off the gas and we have to puree the carrots. Now since this is hot, I have put this tissue, you know, to protect my fingers. But at home, you have to cool it and then puree it. So let's see. Okay, to this we got to add the remaining stock. Now you can see the nice smooth paste that we are getting. To make it more smoother, we add some stock. Grind it again. Alright, now you can see a very smooth paste. Now we take this puree into a bowl. So we have to mix this carrot puree and orange juice and give some finishing touches to our soup. So let's start. We again heat a pan, add some butter. We add the carrot puree now. And to this, we are going to add this fresh orange juice. What we are going to do is we'll just bring it to boil just once because we don't want the orange juice to boil more and more because there is always a chance that it might get bitter. Alright, so it has come to boil. We'll just add some salt and some peppercorn to the soup and we switch off the gas. Now the soup is hot and we are going to serve it cold. So what you have to do is you have to wait for it to cool down and then put it into a refrigerator and serve it nice ice cold. Now since we want a chilled soup, we are going to put this in our refrigerator and we'll wait for it to chill and then we are going to present it. We have kept the soup long enough in the refrigerator. So let's check if it's chilled. It's got nice ice chilled. So let's just present it with a sprig of coriander. Once while having a ginger orange juice, I thought why not put carrot into it and make a nice soup. So this is how I have made this iced carrot and orange soup. So do make it at home and let me know how you liked it.